Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. This is Geeta. A and B can do a piece of work in 45 days and 40 days respectively. They began to do the work together, but A leaves after some days and then B completed the remaining work in 23 days. The number of days after which A left the work was question mark. So from the first sentence, A and B can do a piece of work in 45 days and 40 days, which means A can do your work in 45 days and B can complete the work in 40 days. So therefore, A's one day work will be inverse of this, which is 1 by 45, and B's one day work will be inverse of this, which is 1 by 40. Therefore, A plus B's one day work will be equal to sum of this, which is 1 by 45 plus 1 by 40. LCM of 45 and 40 is, so 45 comma 40, the common factor is 5. So 5 9 times is 45, 5 8 times is 40. So 8 5 times is 40, 40 into 9 is 360. So the LCM is 360. 45 into 8 times is 360. So 8 into 1 is 8 plus 40 into 9 times is 360. 9 into 1 is 9, which is 8 plus 9 equals 17 by 360. So this is the one day work of A plus B. Now from the second sentence, they began to do the work together, but A leaves after some days and then B completed the remaining work in 23 days. So which means B completed work in 23 days and B's one day work is 1 by 40. The amount of work in 23 days is 23 into 1 by 40. So, which is equals 23 by 40. Therefore, A plus B's remaining day work, that is the total amount of work, let it be 1 minus 23 by 40. So, which is equals LCM is 40. So 40 into 1 is 40 minus 23, which is equals 17 by 40. Now we have to find how many days were taken to complete 17 by 40 of work. So A plus B's one day work was 17 by 360. So A plus B has completed by 360 of work in one day. Therefore, for 17 by 40 of work, how many days will be taken? Cross multiplication, which is 17 by 360 into x equals 1 into 17 by 40. So x equals 17 by 40 into 360 goes up here and 17 comes down here. So 17 gets cancelled. 41 times 40. 9 times, it is 0 cancels and 4 9 times is 36. So x equals 9 days. Therefore, the number of days after which A left the work was 9 days. Thanks for watching. If you have any doubts, please let me know in the comments.